They've got a couple minutes till people start logging in, till everything officially starts. Hello and welcome all you wonderful beings out there, and welcome back to another episode of What Is the Fox Play with Phoenix Firestar. Now we're going to be continuing where we left off this morning. Unfortunately, my stream got cut short because work called me and we're like, hey, yeah, we need you to come in so you can cover the office. I'm like, oh yeah, sure, that's fine. I prefer coming in earlier anyway. And I got there, and they're like, okay, now the person in the office is sick, and they're leaving now that you're here. And we had a call in, and we don't really have too many other people coming in today. Have fun with that. So it's a mess. Or it was a mess. I didn't get to really, stop. I love you too. I didn't get my first break until it was time for my lunch, and then I took my lunch as soon as I got back from my first break.
I'm a loose tunes.
Go play your game, hey. Mister.
My voice is hands up. I didn't see it. I'll move
it. Stop kicking my water bottles.
I'll stuff. Move it.
Leon, stop.
Hey, it's a bottle.
Go sit.
I'm okay.
See me what they can do now that they've woken up to the danger we're facing. I wish there were an easy answer. Obviously, we have to be aware of the danger posed by the...
Sorry, that music is making me
hold to account those whose job is to protect us, the police.
I can't stop humming!
We must not tolerate anyone who contributes to the lawlessness sweeping Manhattan.
Oop.
And yes, that very much includes Spider-Man.
You music are making me home. No! I can't stop humming, Daddy.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
You don't need to be making all that excess noise back there,
I
mister.
I tried and tried and I tried.
No, you're not trying. I know what you're doing. You're just making noise so people pay attention to you. Hey, stop it.
That's music is making me hum.
It's not making you hum, and you don't need to be growling and stuff like that.
Wait, are you going to do the hang? Did you do the hanging? Daddy.
Oop. What?
Did you do the hang move?
They see me, the hostage is dead.
Did you do the hang move, Daddy?
No, not really. Hey, dude. Come hang out for a little while.
Don't let them see you. Now that's the hang move.
Boop. Zoop. Hey, welcome, welcome.
I really can't stop humming.
Yes, you can.
It's the music.
No, you're just doing it to make noise.
No, I'm not. It's actually the music.
No, it's not.
Mm-hmm. But why does Spidey have webs?
Ugh.
What? Did you fail?
Yes.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
What did you fail on?
I don't know, I guess I made a bit too much noise or something. This is supposed to be a stealth mission.
Don't make too much noise. Or is it my noise?
No, it wasn't noise that you're actually, like, making me. Hey, Pocky! Welcome back. It's not like the noise that you're literally making. It's, I don't know, like I swung over there and I think one of my jumps got me like insta-noticed instead of just the standard, okay, we're starting to notice that there's something going on over there. Oh, no, see, that would really hurt. I'm sorry, but, like, yanking on their neck and slamming their head into a door.
Oh, yeah, that would hurt. Wow, just look at those gun people.
Zoop.
Whoa, hang out. Let's get a hanging time. Get it? Because they were hanging?
Get over here!
That's the hang.
Hey, dude.
Hang out.
Come say hey.
Hanging out. Oh, let's get the hang. Yep. I can tell Daddy's going to do that. Yep. What I noticed.
Hey, dude.
I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
Wow. You just led that person. Did you win?
Whoop.
Huh? Did you win, Daddy?
New bugle. Yep. I want it.
Oh, yeah. Did you get in first place? Second or first?
No, it's not really like a competition to be ranked against other people. It's a challenge to see how high you can score with three tier levels based on your scores.
Wow. What kind of score did you get?
I got a pretty low score on that one. Because they want you to go faster on, or they want you to rank up combos, but it's, like, really hard to actually rank up a combo in a stealth mission. Because if you rank up a combo, then you're usually actually in a fight, because you're not knocking out people fast enough.
Here's another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. It's me! Mr. Jameson, I want to
But what if you did combo right now? Will you use it, or are you already using it?
And I accept your apology. It's understandable if you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you
But why do the bad guys want to kill Spidey?
Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then.
But now,
more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friends, is how we will take our city back.
Oh, are you in another mission? Huh? trying not to make too much noise.
No, this one's just beat him up.
Oh, that's easy, right? Is that easy? Is that easy, Daddy?
It can be.
Hold on.
When's the pizza done? It won't. Okay?
It's only 8 more minutes till the pizza's done.
I'm sorry, I nailed you up against the wall pretty hard there.
Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
Well, Pocky, how was your day? What did you do with your day while I was slaving away at work?
No, wait, Toad. Everybody can pick up Toad. Why this car that we have? Why this? Yeah, that's the lights. That's the lights.
I lost, so move on to this one. Conga Vina. What?
They say the hostage is dead.
I think I must all be
Yeah, I thought that's what it might have been like for you today. I'm sorry you had a lot of panic. They do. You saw nothing?
Got five. This is eight.
Like I said, you saw nothing.
Sleep it off.
Woo! Yeah, I know you've been working hard and everything. You deserve some nice, peaceful you time.
Looks like it's time to bomb out of here.
test.
Should I say?
But yeah, and amongst the fact that we had, you know, a call in and someone leave in the middle of work, the one person that we called in who said that she would be there, assuredly, even though she had called in the 2 days prior and then not show up for a shift the day before those 2 days.
Yep, that's what you get. That's what you get. And the widest here. Everybody stick on. No one's going to hurt you now. What? I have to be good.
Refrain from unfounded speculation and focus on solid established facts. Spider-Man does not care if you live or die.
I mean, if I didn't care, I probably wouldn't have been there, but yeah. Anyway, she was like, I'm not feeling well. I kind of want to go home, especially if this is all the help we're going to have today. Like, that's even more reason for you not to go home. And then when I told, you know, the front end manager when she walked by what she had said. And she's like, well, I can't deal with that right now. It's, she can't be doing that. Have her talk with the manager. You call the manager and sort it out. Quit shooting me. And I was like, okay, fine. I will call and talk to management, but to be honest, I was at first going to see if I could talk her into staying before I started calling code black on everything. Like, okay, but I need you to be able to make quick decisions here. I'm like, okay, yeah, that's fine. I just thought you'd like me to try to see if I can get her to stay, or if it was even really needed for me to even bother management with this. Bloop. I love how it's this big explosion. If I throw it back, it's just a thunk. There we go. All nice and cleaned up. So, you know, I go and talk to her, and she's like, yeah, I'll try to stay, yeah, but I mean, it's pretty rough. I think I might just be dehydrated, though, from when I was sick the last couple days. I'm like, okay, that's one thing, but, like, don't go around talking about how you're sick and you want to go home when we're in the middle of all this and freaking the front end manager out. She can't handle it right now. We're down here trying to take care of all this. She's got to be upstairs trying to fill out the schedule for the next week, which she isn't happy about to begin with, because she's got like 53 hours that she can't give to anyone because all of her associates are in school.
If you know my move, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watching you perform my challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
You can take this seriously, or you can die.
Your partner is incapacitated.
Because they were hired to.
But
why would they do that? To hire?
Hmm? Yeah, they were hired to.
But why would they hire?
They weren't hired. Someone hired, or they didn't hire someone. They were hired to take out Spider-Man.
Which they did, so they should be proud. Right, Daddy?
No.
Why?
They didn't take him out because he's still alive.
But when will he be taken out? Hmm?
When he can.
Spider-Man, I've got a lot more missing students. The debate club never showed for a meet today. All vanished at once.
A coordinated attack. Things are escalating. What's their last known location?
The club president, Harold, showed up in a tourist.
Did that say Spider-Man?
The Brooklyn Bridge is definitely in this photo. That's southeast of the university.
Up, 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 up. Woo!
The Brooklyn Bridge is in the southeast corner of the island.
It's Doctor Strange's house, the House of Mystery. There is talk, though, that they are going to increase my responsibilities at work. And make me a morning opener at least a few nights a week. The other side of the bridge, okay.
Try to get gas. If it blows, it'll take out the whole block. Cause sparks every time they hit the truck.
Yeah, they're not paying me anymore for it.
Don't you guys have something better to do than blow yourselves up?
Where am I?
right now.
Look, I'm just going to go in
it. Have good luck streaming and have good luck winning.
I let you do that.
Give me that.
In case you were confused, flammable and inflammable mean the same thing.
Thank you. I knew what I was doing was wrong, but I couldn't stop it.
Sounds like a typical college student. We'll be all right now.
Oh, but it's typical of them, though. I mean... Look at that. More college students. But it will help make my hours a little more consistent, hopefully. But with all my shifts being earlier in the morning. Or at least more of them. And they'll finally give me a key bag and I can actually open the back office. Because before it was always, hey, can you take this into the back office? Or, hey, I need some money out here. Can you get... No. I even had a manager above her be like, that's stupid. Because he asked me if I could open up the back office for him. I was like, no. I'm just allowed to watch the office and work stuff in and out of it, but I'm not allowed to actually go into the back office where the money is.
So after a police officer called me out on social media for being too hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a debate. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, so, me and my guys were in a shootout with some desperate characters who had nothing to lose. I mean, they didn't care if we all lived and died. And somebody would have, trust me, if Spider-Man hadn't helped us.
All right, fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You had to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained? You have rules to follow?
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing, too.
It worked out for the best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all concerned?
He never has before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye!
Spider-Man, we have a crisis situation.
Another one?
The football team went to an away game. Never made it back. They found the buses up.
Oh, they must have lost.
Fans, staff, Lee has an army out there. Any leads?
Someone recognized the quarterback, Brad Davis. Posted a picture.
Hold on. That looks like Washington Square Arch. I think this is next to ESU. They're like a pack of wolves. The longer this goes on, the more likely someone dies.
I like how that student is able to fight them, like, relatively equally, but that cop is having a hard time. Maybe it's because it's a civilian still, technically.
How many players on a roster again?
Daddy. They asked you if they if you want pizza.
No, I already ate.
First time I've wished our team had fewer fans.
I'll kill you.
Let me guess, you must have been the quarterback. Oh, come on, I'm trying to do something here. Well, come on, that didn't even hit me.
first time I've wished our team had fewer fans.
Yeah, some of them are grabbing me from quite a distance away. Okay, yeah, just let me stick you under the water there. Well, come on! How are they just grabbing me out of the middle of nowhere like that?
That was crazy. You're not the first one this happened to. Good news is, doctors checked the others and they don't have any lasting effects.
Oh, thanks. I don't know how to repay you.
Meet the Wildcats on Saturday and we'll call it even.
Schooled.
You did it. All the missing students are accounted for.
Good to hear.
Maybe now things can get back to normal.
Sure. Normal.
Right there with you, buddy.
This city? Making sure I've done everything I can actually do. Yep. Time to go make a bad situation worse. At least one of the good things is that, like, those are the only enemies that actually grab you in this game. Because that, like, huge grab range is a little junky.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michael?
Called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In wrong hands, this...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
Right, sure you are.
I feel better already.
Code 381, package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels.
The ultimate behemoth. I feel like Spider-Man could have probably already stepped in and helped out at this point, since I was just on the roof.
Hey,
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
I like how everyone else talks fine, but then Dr. Lee sounds like he's... Or Martin Lee sounds like he's talking through, like, a wet washcloth or something.
Yeah, sure you do.
Because it really looks like it. Yeah, seems like a very bad idea. Yeah, I'm all for the plan. Let's not blow up
the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee. Better clear out those shooters in the back.
No target lock! No target lock!
He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners!
Sorry! Lee, hand it over!
Ooh, exciting. I'm creating a new sport.
What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it.
Working on it.
I'm gonna gum up the works a little first. No? Mr. Negative.
That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. Norman wanted to use A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised, with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break him apart, drag him into the light.
Sure you will.
Put on the mask. Become one of us. Thanks, but no thanks! One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give you will.
It's will that lets me fight you.
Their bodies filled the gutter, and you did nothing.
I can't see everyone.
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls.
Come on.
Kneel before me. I will pull your mask off and expose you. The shadows are sworn to me.
Destroy the mask!
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin!
I will break you and leave you brain dead. You can't!
You can come back to the light!
You can always be saved. There's always a light in the darkness. Hang on, people! Now see? I told you that was a parking space. This one's here for you.
Where's the serum?
I'm gone.
That is Goya. So-called superhero. Okay, you save people, but you just make it worse.
Me? You lost them.
My fault. He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Famous line from some other video game series. Michaels will remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Yeah, I don't think there's really too much for anything else for me to do at the moment. Nope. I love how I'm here fighting, like, super villains and stuff like that. And then...
I have to come in your room.
You can't eat in here, though.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michael?
Hello?
How are you calling?
Too bad.
You can't eat in here.
Too bad.
No, no, too bad.
It's my room.
No, to the kitchen with that now.
Why?
Or you will be grounded.
But the violent part is all in there.
Then they'll have to wait because you're not eating in my room.
Mm-hmm.
Now.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. Please, actions have been a wake-up call.
All right, Pocky, you have a good one.
I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Come on.
Damn. Devil's breath is gone.
So I was trying to avoid.
I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
That's actually pretty good. Wouldn't that be nice?
Oscorp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Program, or MED, offers immediate...
Ah, that looks familiar.
...hostile areas of the world.
Except Spidey hacked it. I'm pretty sure. Oh, geez.
The greatest gift of all. Time.
Nice.
From paper cuts to gun charcoals, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the brightness of the light. One time to use the oxy camouflage with the thumb of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are very much reality. Try it for yourself and see how Oscorp is making your world better each and every day.
I can do that too. I can take a picture of myself with me not in it. Hit him with the back end of that, not the actual, like, scythe part. Decapitate a guy. More than there already is, of course. That's covert. That's amazing. I'm looking without looking.
If I get any closer.
Yoink. At least it looks like she got it. Hey! Don't be pushy. This was always a fun part where you can actually get Mary, MJ, and Peter working together. Hi, Gypsy Rose. What are you doing, baby? It was really fun, though, to watch Spider-Man do that from another perspective. Step behind the walls, which Spider-Man can apparently phase through.
Dessert.
Because
I ate all my you know, dinner.
So I don't just keep desserts lying around.
Well, you should. Can I have some?
No.
I'm still hungry. So then what
and
can
go
I
go ask
eat?
Grandma and Grandpa. Go ask Mom and Grandma for more of the food in the kitchen to eat.
There's no more.
Leon, this is my dinner.
No, it's not. And you should share. Because shares is caring.
Yes, but at the same time, you had your dinner.
Hey. Pretty bad.
Oop, right through the broken glass, I didn't notice.
Now.
Plop.
Do you have any Oreos?
No, I don't.
Hmm. Well, then what do you have?
Nothing.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
What's this?
Nothing. Those are hand wipes.
What?
Those are hand wipes. You can't eat those.
Well, then what's this?
Cereal.
Then I can eat it.
No, you don't.
Mm-hmm. I can just open the lid and then eat it.
No.
Yep. Does she have bombs?
Nope.
Then what are those?
They're they're noisemakers.
We're done with this. We had 3 pieces of pizza because one was like 2 pieces stuck together, and salad, tons of salad. We're
yeah,
done.
He came in here telling me he was hungry.
He won't stop going in and out, and me and her's done. We don't want to do any more babysitting again tonight. Okay, we're done. Trust me when I say we need this break.
And he keeps going. It is time for him to get ready for bed.
I don't know. It's all yours. We're not dealing with it.
Leon, get ready for bed.
We are done. Me and Anna are done.
Get ready for bed, Leon. Get ready for bed. Don't make me start counting, Leon.
Maybe if you give me something to
one.
Eat, then I will brush my teeth and go
no,
to bed.
No, you brush your teeth and get ready for bed.
And then go to bed?
Do it.
What time is it?
Just get ready for bed.
But what time is it?
It is 9 o'clock. You should have been in bed now.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery. And yellow to a fan. The red one has a little exclamation mark.
Don't cut the red one.
Okay. You'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Okay.
I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Whoops.
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
I think I'm going to have to end my stream here. I'll see you all in the next episode of What is the Fox Play with Phoenix Firestar. Thank you for tuning in.